Here we're asked to solve using the quadratic formula. Now, the quadratic formula here gives us the two solutions to any quadratic equation. Negative b plus or minus b squared, square root of b squared minus 4ac, all over 2a. So there's the formula, and let's go ahead and plug into it. In this case, a is 1, b is negative 5, and c is negative 14. So when I substitute in those numbers, I have negative b plus or minus the square root b squared, so negative 5 squared, minus 4 times a times c. That's inside the square root, all divided by 2 times a. Okay, and then simplify. So negative negative 5 is positive 5 plus or minus. Inside there we have 25 plus a negative 4 times negative 14 is 56, divided by 2. Okay, so 5 plus or minus square root of 81 over 2. Okay, so 5 plus or minus 9 over 2, because square root of 81 is just 9. So this tells me I have my two solutions. I have 5 minus 9 over 2, or x could equal 5 plus 9 over 2. Okay, in the case that I'm subtracting, 5 minus 9 is negative 4. Negative 4 divided by 2 is negative 2. And here where I'm adding, 9 plus 5 is 14. 14 divided by 2 is 7. Okay, so the two solutions to this quadratic are going to be then negative 2 and 7.